In my drawers or something. Start here?
No, I'm just getting my bearings. It's over this way.
Who are we digging up anyway?
Thank you.
look, somebody's junked a whole dirt bike out here. Looks like it crashed. Hey, you think maybe you're still out here somewhere?
Francis probably ate him already. Come on, let's go.
Thank you.
stole from the Confederates. His brother died later that day, maybe that night, so Looms gave him a proper burial close by. Well, probably get for a deserter and outlaw. Anyway, what Looms didn't know, or was too rushed to figure out, is that he'd put his brother in the coffin with the other part of the map still in his coat.
Well, let's hope it ain't all rotted out.
I'm counting on it.
So how come your old man never went looking for this stuff himself?
Because he was drunk. Ah, now there's the beauty. Come on out of there, you.
Hey, look at this weird rock. Is this like, what's it called? Pumice. Is that it? Pumice? Like for rubbing off your dry skin and all that kind of thing?
Try it out. See for yourself.
Huh. It all fell apart.
That's cause it's dried horse crap.
What? I mean, what'd you do that for?
I didn't do nothing. You're the one rubbing crap on himself, and he stopped messing around.
You got the map?
What's left of it. Help me up.
This don't make any sense. What are these squiggly things all over?
Octopus cactus. Come on, grab the shovels.
What about the coffin?
Oh, it ain't going anywhere.
Thank you.
Hey, I hit something. I got a handle. I got it. Good God, there's a dead lizard down there.
Well, where else should it be?
There you go, baby. Come to daddy.
Woohoo! Here, let me see that.
How much you think's in here, anyway?
Enough. Sorry, old buddy. There's just not enough gold to go around. Hey, little darling. what the hell?